here we are. We don't often make bad decisions, but
every now and then, you gotta make at least one.
It's another one of those challenge days.
Yeah.
So you know, in those cases, we don't make the best decisions.
No. So this is one of those days where we're gonna destroy our bodies a little bit.
Not counting calories today.
No, we're not. Mm-mm. We're not. I mean, if you wanted to, you'd probably start crying.
Which I might tomorrow after I
just
double check all this. But.
Yeah.
So here goes another exciting episode of Hot Shot Chips.
Yep. All for you guys.
Oh, God. You got a lot of bags there, Chris.
Too many bags. In one place. Not even.
Too many bags. So you may have been wondering, or maybe you figured it out by now, what we're doing with our little cues at the beginning, but another day, another challenge, and let's just say we spent $20 each to do it.
$20 each at a fast food restaurant.
That's not an easy task.
No, you get by a lot. That's a lot of food.
A lot of food. Should we show them? It's for us, just us two, and we're gonna eat all of it.
We hate ourselves. Just maybe not now. That is stupid.
Yeah.
So, okay. So,
how did we want to do this? As far as
is we just break it all down, put it all in front of us.
Yeah. Cut to a close here.
Yeah.
How what are we gonna do then officially for a timer? Do we wanna do
we should do a timer anyway, just one way or the other, like our
fries are falling off.
Your fries suck.
That's what I meant, like the half left of these are gonna go.
Oh yeah, we have these sausage with muffins and shit too.
Oh yeah, the second bag.
Yeah, the heavy bag. Oh wait, can't forget your parfait, the healthy part. Yeah, right. I think that's deceivingly the healthy thing on their menu. They're like, oh yeah, get the parfait, but it's still like 600 calories. We done. My arm's getting tired. Okay. Oh, is that just more chicken nuggets? Great.
I know, I was like, wait, I thought I already had chicken nuggets.
Oh, here, I got your honey mustard.
Oh, you got my tangy barbecue. There we go.
There we go.
Can't mess that up. Okay, that one's empty. Well, let me get my parfait right now. And there you have it. Oh, granola. Comes with granola.
Oh, yeah. That may be the healthiest part of it. The granola.
Yes,
it's granola. But no, it's covered in sugar, though. Because why not, right?
What?
Everything's better when it's covered in sugar.
I'm having trouble with my sauce packet.
Yeah. Let's start shipping here.
Sure. Look at this. You opened half of it. What? I have no. This is my first time. I don't. We'll just call that. Do timer and then do we want to do anything else or just call it just to see if we can finish?
Yeah.
In general,
we're gonna. I guess we could try. We could try for 20 minutes and or 20. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
$20 and 20 minutes. McDonald's value meal menu. Value menu. Extended, you know, Menu. So yeah, we're gonna try $20 in 20 minutes without having a heart attack or vapor lung.
Right.
So I'll just do like the stopwatch. Yeah. All right. Here's the clogged arteries.
Chris has got the challenge. Right. I wasn't ready.
I did.
I wasn't ready. So yeah, I'll just say like the 20 and 20. Or if we can finish it at all.
Yeah.
I think it's just pound to it.
Yep.
All right, everyone. Chris has got his timer out on his phone. We're gonna see if we can accomplish all of this, putting it here to here, with the time. So we're shooting for 20 in 20. That's $20 worth of food in 20 minutes.
And it's all McDonald's.
It's all McDonald's. Value menu challenge. Where to start?
Here we go. And begin.
First thing in front of me. Oh man, this just got real.
Wow. It's just so dense.
Mm. I'm trying to be fast, but it's dry. A lot of bun. Can't wait to give that parfait.
Why do people do this? It's a lot like drinking, honestly.
Kind of, yeah. Empty calories almost.
And you just do it to do it, I don't know.
We're just trying to fit in.
It feels good. So much bread.
That's a lot of bread.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go run for about 20 miles tomorrow. I can't even do that though, so it's...
Yeah, me here.
I'll sit on the bike if I can. I was worried about that one. That's a dry biscuit.
Mm-hmm. My bike. Just go for go.
Some breakfast next.
I'm bringing out outside sources.
Okay.
Well, that's a lot.
Well, you're looking to have some milk. This is a nice glass, big glass of milk.
Oh.
Get this down.
Oh.
Swallowing's difficult.
Yeah.
We have had zero training for this.
Yeah.
I didn't do anything in preparation.
No. I was gonna take one of those like digestive pills that help you, but forgot.
I mean, I feel like I don't be able to help so much.
I'll even take it later, maybe it'll help.
Help you sit on that toilet. Well, those are salty.
Nugget. I don't know how to make nugget.
I'm almost excited because it's been probably 15 years.
I was, and then I immediately was just disappointed.
I'm like, oh yeah. I don't remember what real food was like back then.
You seen the videos of how they make these?
Oh.
I don't know. It's just like a paste. It's not even chicken. Just mush it out.
I'm like some good chicken paste.
Tony, can you pass me the jar of chicken paste?
God, dude. Brian doesn't even like stick to it. Just poofed out.
I think I might hit this up too.
Yeah, it helps.
Just a tad though. Well, yeah, but
kind of like a live feed here.
Quarter of the way done.
Hi, Gally.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
yeah.
Are you gonna do it all
right? We'll do something. Either do a fast play over a certain part so you can slow it down if you want to hear certain talking. So. You can play music over it, whatever. Do you eat both?
Uh huh.
You fatty!
Oh God!
Crushes it.
Keep up.
Damn.
This is so much food.
Yeah.
Jelly?
But you're not. You shouldn't be.
That's really funny too. I texted my brother a picture of the two fillet of fish and it says, "New jelly." He goes, yes. And I'm like, done. He goes, "So jelly, fillet of fish is gold." Oh, I'm sick.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll join you in the bathroom in 10 minutes.
Yeah,
I'll be clean
the shitting all over each other. I'm a beautiful McDouble. It's such a vice of mine.
I love McDouble.
Whenever I do McDonald's, it's McDouble and just some fries. And I just feel pleasantly terrible afterwards.
Honestly, I don't eat this much after not even drinking. I eat like one thing, maybe two.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the awful one. You're like, what is this mess?
I text him, I'm like, oh, I feel sick. He writes back, worse. I write back, deaf. Worse.
I almost feel drunk. Like, just maybe it's just
yeah,
lack of oxygen.
I don't know if I'll be able to fit it all in me then.
No, it'd be so full.
I'd be
throwing
just
up.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Ew. Looks like someone took a bite out of that one. This is the guy at McDonald's just.
Ha 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 ha!
You guys gotta eat.
I mean, the guy at the register today couldn't find cheeseburger. I mean, that if there's no other button that they train you on at McDonald's,
it's a
fucking cheeseburger. Just here's the button for cheeseburger. It went in doubt. Just hit.
We're about his first customer. He's like, oh god, where's cheeseburger?
You told me this.
Oh, yeah. You got
the guy. The guy who put it back did that to me.
Okay. Back to eating.
Look at that. That's not chicken.
My heart hurts.
Oh, but no, that's still not chicken.
Oh, God. We're almost halfway done.
This is gross. Yeah. No. I have this little Gap America shirt.
I was thinking this would help in some symbolic sense.
Yeah.
No.
I have a Hulk t-shirt. Mm.
Switch this up real quick.
Alright, you can't eat too many of those. Alright, go.
Good thing I've eaten only 25% of them.
There's so much meat in a McDouble.
I just am having trouble with all the bread.
Yeah.
But stuff.
There's a whole lot of bread. And it's like the worst bread for you.
Much to wonder bread, yeah.
A Wonder Bread and ketchup pizza.
Yo.
With those like weird packaged little pepperoni. Fucking.
I don't even know how other people did this as quickly.
No. So, three more sandwiches.
No, I don't think we are, actually.
Oh, this is gonna be so true.
Nasty.
Oh, that's just like backed up inside of it.
I'm gonna call you on Tuesday.
It's poisoned me.
I've been on the toilet for 20 hours.
Excuse me now.
Hope you enjoy hour long episodes.
Just no cuts, just a full on stream of the last 12 minutes.
Maybe we should have
left. Oh, excuse me. Oh my god. That helped.
That helped. I produced a good burp.
I'm back to a chicken nugget.
I'm almost back.
Gross. I wonder how many years we're losing.
That was a quick answer. Two.
From this glutton. Oh, with egg, excellent.
Can't wait. Get that protein.
Can't wait. Oh, God. That just was a bad night.
Oh, yeah, there's the part. Okay, back to these nice guys. I remember when value menus were more simple. Simpler times.
Yeah. Who goes and puts that on there?
All day. All day, all day.
Bob is a bad choice.
Can't wait to get to mine. Oh my god.
Oh.
Do you mind if I stay the night?
I'll be battling for the shitter. Kicking off the balcony. Shitting off the balcony. Who knows? Things could get weird.
Just naked on the balcony. Oh, the neighbor's thing. Don't listen to your mouth. A few nuggets. A few nuggets.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I need my sauce. I almost forgot.
Yeah, the nuggets are rough.
What?
Ugh.
Why don't we get 20? Whoever needs 20 chicken nuggets.
Right?
Don't share. You don't need a sharing size.
All by themselves.
Alright. Yeah, every time we've done the challenge, it almost seems worse every time. Three quarters of the way done. Mm-hmm. I think it's safe to say we might not be halfway there. You wore a diaper too, right?
I missed the memo. I was just gonna shit my pants.
Because I've been, you know, just hadn't want to have to get up, waste time. Oh. Well, that was a good one.
No.
These nuggets are killing me. Their half-life is over. Seriously?
They're now something else.
I'm almost halfway done with the nuggets. There we go. Mouth done.
Okay. I think I'm having a stroke or something.
You want a guest star?
Oh, I'm so nervous. I'm just
gonna
get some water.
Just get some water. Oh my god.
Oh my god, who is that? It's Cheese Girl, everyone.
He successfully picked me up in Mariano's.
He's a liar!
She came back.
She ate two whole filet fishes.
Two.
And we're judging her.
Yep, so.
Oh, yeah. You know, if there was only 10 nuggets, I feel like I could still have some hope here.
My turn. What off?
Woo!
Oh, another guy. Another bite. I don't know how
I can. You made a bad impression at the counter.
Apparently.
Two minutes. Should start a half hour. That'll be too cool.
Maybe.
I don't see that. Okay, this we should have eaten first.
I don't think I could safely consume all of this food.
I think there's a point where it's like my brain's like, dude, no. I will go as far as it will take me. But I don't know.
Don't cry. Listen. This is just called meal prep, okay? A lot of people do it in the fitness world. We won't have to eat for a day.
Whole day.
5 hours right here. That's called cost effective.
Efficiency. My effectiveness.
Oh, we should have got the egg.
Right.
Egg was a terrible decision.
Say no to the egg.
I mean, I love eggs, but...
No.
Well, people?
Nope.
It's been 20 minutes. Maybe like two-thirds?
Maybe.
Ish. I guess that's empty. Proper judgment here. we ate all the syrup. Yeah. Okay. So we're not as good as some people. I don't know how people eat this. That is the most displeasing sight.
More nuggets. And then, hey, look, more nuggets.
Did they give extra? Because it looks like a lot.
It did. It does.
They're screwing us over. Oh my god, this egg. I love eggs. I could eat eggs all the time.
Yeah.
But this right now is just a slippery piece of nonsense.
Yep. It's a non-egg.
Hundred percent beef that.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be sweating out my pores.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be smelling this for a week.
And I'm not allowed to help at all.
You want a food bowl?
Sure.
There you go.
Do I have to eat it on camera?
Celebrity eat here.
Okay.
Y'all get tagged in.
Yeah.
I already had two fillet of fish. I wasn't lying. It's a lot of bread.
Yeah.
It's a lot.
It's a lot of cold.
That's just half the food. That's why this egg right now is failing me. Breathing in the middle there.
Can we microwave?
I don't think that's gonna help. This is gonna go.
Chunk of maybe meat.
It's gonna grow legs. Walk away later.
It's a good word for it. Maybe meat. McDonald's maybe meat.
I'm gonna try and microwave it.
Hopefully they endorse us after this.
Yeah.
Not that we've called their food maybe meat and complained about it the entire time.
I just feel all the salt on my tongue.
Chicken paste nuggets.
Like all of it. I just... Wow, you're really killing it over there, aren't you?
How's your rock taste? Yeah.
Oh
no, my pickles are gonna be
warm. They would have been warm anyway. Mmm, so much better.
She's a liar.
It's
false. It's never so much butter. Yeah.
Close up on that.
Oh, God.
Why do we do this?
Remember that movie,
Super Sensible?
Yeah. Trademark. Copyright.
I'm just gonna bleep myself out. Why can every piece of food do that here? Not the chicken nuggets.
I don't.
Butcher parfait.
This is like the only enjoyable thing.
That guy by the gutter spitting that too.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. He's like, I gotta go take this over here real quick.
Making fun of my no cheeseburger, no way better button it skills. Maybe real fruit.
Yeah. Covered in sugar.
Are you loving it?
Hey, it can happen. So? Come on,
don't ruin the guest spot, Nelly.
That's a McDonald's saying from the 90s.
I'm youthful, I'm not from the 90s. I'm still working on the thing.
I don't think it can pass 10 more chicken nuggets.
Yeah, I don't think I'm touching that one.
That's a tough endeavor. That's a lot. Well, use it on the last day. Then last out. What?
When we were kids, McDonald's was like the best.
It was like a special occasion.
Yeah.
Oh. They're dead. They're dead. Don't do it. Don't do it. Then. No. No, no.
Do that.
No. Why would you do that?
Yeah, this is that movie where they just put the.
I told you, grew legs.
The piece of maybe meat fell on my slipper.
Nice.
I found it.
I love McDoubles. I love them so much.
Oh, wow. You truly saved the worst two for last, didn't you?
Well, I know how much I love McDonald's.
No.
Like, why I saved it.
Oh, okay.
And I normally like these, but I did not think about the heat of the egg.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's don't do it. Why?
It's like a rock.
It's something. Okay. So,
what did we learn, James? Don't do stupid shit.
I can't use that.
So what have you eaten so far?
Everything. Hamburger, cheeseburger,
sausage biscuit.
Sausage biscuit. Egg McMuffin. Sausage. Or sorry, yeah. Sausage
egg McMuffin.
Thing of fries that we balanced about 50% done with. McDouble.
Oh, crap.
Parfait.
That parfait looks pretty good, though.
It's so sweet. There's just so much. I think it's going from all the salt to the sweet.
Maybe we should have, like, intermittently gotten that.
Yeah. That would help, probably.
Google, I think,
it's
so good for you, too.
Oh, my God. I'm going to put real fruit in it.
Real fruit and yogurt. It's, like, not real yogurt.
Oh, no.
It's only, like, 600 grams of sugar.
with a big cafe.
Yeah.
Your cafe latte.
And it's not like regular whipped cream, it's a low fat. Okay?
That's the worst time.
But it's low fat, I don't get any fatter out of this whipped cream.
Oh god. Oh.
You had a fry or a nugget? Two fat fish is grown in the background.
And she's gone.
How's our time? I'm gonna switch in this parfait real quick.
29 minutes.
Oh, we're just failing miserably.
Can't even get in a half hour. You just like...
Oh, I got my granola.
Oh, you need that.
Stuff in there.
You just feel the whole channel opening from your back of your throat into your stomach is just open. Mm. The burp came from your stomach.
Into my soul. Your soul.
What are you doing over there, Dave?
Making weird noises. How's it even all the fit in here? I just got a cavity. I taste that real fruit though.
Yeah, I love it.
Someone made a book choice. How do you... I'm getting all granola now.
Take it.
No. Not gonna see shows for a while just because we won't be able to get up our seats.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know what we could have done better.
No,
I there might have been a slight better order to all this.
But you just...
I just don't have room.
Right.
How could you fit this much?
Yeah. Yeah, fit anatomically, physiologically, all that.
Well, there's a lot of those competitive eaters are like skinnier than we are.
Yeah.
That's how they do it.
Train and stretch their stomachs out with like eating lettuce and whatever else.
Sorry, we like to enjoy life a little bit. Oh my god.
Oh.
Be a champion here. Try that. silent tears. And slowly weeping. Some trickling sound effects in the background. I'm gonna need a nap. So what would you say our stupidest challenge has been?
This very well could be it.
Look at bringing this and the habanero.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't know the habanero before I did this again.
Maybe.
I would.
Maybe.
This was just too much gross food.
That only took like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
That was a 20 minute thing.
And then you're done.
Kinda.
Well.
Then there's...
You can't worry about the back nine.
Yeah, I see what you did there.
Yeah.
I meant emotionally.
This, though. A half hour of actual consuming. And then just a day of pain after.
And that still probably wouldn't have digested everything.
No, you're like 3 to 5 days. 3 to 5 business days.
That's good shipping.
Hold me.
About that glass of milk. Just instant.
Yep. And almond milk. Mmm.
No, that is healthy though.
Good and good for you.
I feel like at that point, fan milk, just like chug a glass of milk.
Or chocolate shake.
You know, I was gonna almost suggest, like, without some of these ends, just throwing one of those shamrock shakes.
Yeah.
And I was like, I don't know, can't really do that to ourselves. I would have done that instead of another chicken nugget.
Yeah.
I might have dipped into that a little bit.
Oh, sure.
Might have gotten my palate to get going.
Mm-hmm.
Enough for right.
It hurts.
It hurts.
Yep.
Let's have some more perfume. My daily fruit intake.
My food, baby.
His abs gone.
Crushed. And
we'll send out the cards later. See us.
Yeah.
Expecting.
Stop. Now we just got like this blurry vision now. This haze. This film over my...
That's not film, that's grease. I'm just trying to make my parents proud. But you can't do it.
Mom and Dad!
Look what I can do.
We're so good.
I just want to at least try to finish the buffet. I was waiting for it. Oh.
Everything jiggles.
Why is everything jiggles?
Everything jiggles from McDonald's.
Mm.
No. No.
Breathing is difficult.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't touch it.
Make go boom boom. Take that out if you will.
Whoa.
Okay, almost there. Then I might go quick.
Mm-hmm.
And what time do we call quits? 45 minutes?
Something like that.
Oh, not bad. Not as bad.
Yeah, it's 140.
We're calling even 39.
Yeah.
Granted, we gave up.
Yeah, like 10 minutes ago.
I don't think anyone really wants to watch us continue doing this.
And we don't want to continue doing this.
It's a fair trade. I'll show you everything I didn't eat. Got a couple bites of the double. Couple bites of it. A sausage egg McMuffin. A little bit of fries, and then an entire thing of 10 chicken nuggets still. And you can see Chris is there too. Technically, this is the first challenge. Well, no, we failed the saltine one, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
That one wasn't
that's
as
impossible.
Rough, I guess. So,
I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
If you're into this sort of thing, hopefully this worked for you. Maybe, maybe not.
I'm sorry you didn't see us actually do it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
anticlimactic in a way.
A little bit. But if you want to watch better challenges, you can just check out our other challenges and
yeah.
Watch those. So
those are better.
Yeah, we at least, I don't know. There's no real winning in those either, but.
Yeah. It's time for a nap now.
No. You want to go get a beer?
Let's go do some shots.
Okay. Well, till next time, guys.
Yeah. See you around.
Maybe. See us at our funerals.
You for me, baby.
Oh, I tried to suck it in and it hurt.
Yep.
Let's go see if I can. It hurts.
Oh, no, I don't even wanna.
I can't stop it.